kind of match every football fan looks forward to. A lot on the line and the likelihood of a tension-packed occasion. Stay with us. We'll have all the action for you live right here on EA TV. Hello, everyone. Always a joy to be talking to you from Palma. We're here at the Visit Mallorca Estadi. I'm Derek Bray here on the commentary position, joined by Lee Dixon to help me describe all the action and getting ready for what should be potentially thrilling action here. It's Mallorca facing Villarreal.
I'm excited, Derek. Really looking forward to this game. Come on, bring it on.
Oh, what an opportunity! Has restarted 1-0 here.
Villarreal con el 7 Gerard Moreno.
Excellent challenge. And there to intervene. Rodriguez. Throw-ins given. A concession of a corner here. Played into the centre of the box. And he clears the danger. Gomez showing teamwork and commitment. Moreno showing excellent vision, just unable to take advantage of that developing situation. So a throw in here. Going their way, 2-0.
Marca el Villarreal con el 7 Gerard Moreno.
Prats. Paco Alcata. Just couldn't keep the ball. Well, he stopped them in their tracks. And a good looking ball. Really a very poor ball. Rayo. Dani Rodriguez. Tremendous challenge.
As you can see, the visitors haven't had too much of the ball, but they won't mind with that. They're winning this game. They're sucking their opponents onto them. And with the pace they've got in midfield and up front, they're really causing problems.
Corner given. Over it comes. But the keeper takes command. Spot on. And this would reduce the deficit. Save, but still a chance. On a time for composure on the ball. Chukwueze. Very good reading of the game to win possession back. Moy Gomez. Alcacer. He made it look simple, really. Untidy in possession. Moreno. High quality defending. So to dispossess your opponent. And so it is, the first half story. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far. And now the second half is underway. Raul Albiol. On the ball, Chukwueze. In the right place to cut out the pass. Prats. Well, it's a good deflection. That'll be a corner. And firing it into the area. Oh, completely misfired, but that one a long way off target.
Yeah, but it goes in the top corner and your hero. It's worth an effort.
Manu Trigueros. Space and time for the cross. It comes to nothing in the end. Rodríguez.
Recordamos a los aficionados que los ganadores de la rifa de la semana.
Oh, nice ball over the top to chase. Can he get one back? Not the easiest of situations for the keeper. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. Should he really have taken on the shot from that acute angle, Lee?
You're judged by your play on the pitch, and some of that play is decision-making, and he made a poor decision there.
Raul Albiol. Pau Torres. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Cardona. He's allowed his opponent to get past him. Really nice ball. This might be ideal for the counter. And he was in the right place to intercept. Cardona, plenty of options. And they've won possession again. A terrific pass. Alcácer. Close down the shot. Samba Sevilla. Making excellent progress with the ball at his feet. In behind for him to chase. And thumped away.
Atentos, que
they decided that now is the time to go to the bench. And it's a matter of what occurs in the final 15 minutes. In a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. No nonsense clearance. Another successful intervention, winning the ball back. And you don't want to lose possession there. Trigueros. Here's Moreno. Just the tackle that was needed. It is to be a throw-in. And space for the cross. And it might be. Ball is loose. Alcácer.
Paco Alcácer.
And it's a case of just 5 minutes left. They couldn't maintain possession. Alcántara. In position. Pulls it back. Can he finish? Can they put it no damage done. And so the final.